No. No, no, no. I have to get out of here. Seems like no one else is around. Now's my chance. Jesus. Fuck. Those bastards. I can't. That hole in the bricks should work perfectly. I'll come back for you. I just need to find a way out of here first.
Stephanie wasn't kidding. This place looks incredible.
I can't wait to settle in and get started.
Who's there? What the fuck was that? camera is... How is this possible? Well, first floor it is then. Shit.
Missing all the buttons. Guess I have no choice but to go up.
Thank you. another meeting at the chapel this evening, hmm? How curious. I don't recall anything about this sphere I'm supposed to bring along. Well, if I do have this sphere, I suppose it would be in my office. I can never seem to keep this part of the house clean. Ah, why do I always leave you here? Is the last place I can think to check.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Could she be any less helpful? Okay, I just need to focus on making it out of this hellhole alive. People need to know about the shit that's going on in here. And right now, Stephanie seems like the only help I'm going to get. Gotta make it to the 8th floor.
Never seen a key like this before. Looks like it might open those weird locks I've seen around the hotel. I really am on my own. Jesus Christ, that was close. I better hurry and find this damn 709 key before he comes back.
Thank you.
Stephanie? There's no way! Did she really just leave me here to die? You know what? Fuck this! There has to be some way to escape through the reception area. I'll find a way out of here on my own.
I think I need to put these in that piano that's back in the ballroom.
What? What is this thing doing? Wait, I think it's trying to show me something.
What?
This was one of the vacant houses. Who's there? Oh, is that so? It's searching for its parts. It's not real. Sphere. And the men vanished. That's why Matthias wants to meet at the chapel. I must hurry. They started without me. Thank you. Hey! I saw you back there on the bridge. Hey! Christ. I'm losing my mind. How could this have happened? I can't remember anything. Drinking glass. Oh my God, it was me. It can't be. God, what have I done?
Thank you.
girl. Emily. She's finally here. I still don't have the level 3 card yet. Claw for a hand? So, that thing does have a weakness. I have to find a way to get my hands on this Gas 320 stuff. It's my only chance of fighting that thing.
Give up?
It's that missing investigator from the articles. Poor bastard. His notebook is still missing, huh? Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere. I have to find it. Damned. I was right here all this time.
Surely the compounds used to make the gas are still in here somewhere. That's one of the ingredients. Now I just need to find the other two. Only one more to go. Okay, now I just need to synthesize the gas itself. Yes! Halfway there. Just need to make the other compound. Only one more to go. the investigator's notes.
I still need to unlock the door to Underground 3. All right, time to head to Underground 3. Where the hell did Stephanie run off to? I need to use the gas before that monster comes back.
Hey,
Who is R.L.?